chapter 1, Mishnah 3. The Mishnah now discusses the basic law of how a man becomes a full Zav. If he had one discharge of Zav on one day and two discharges on the next day, or two discharges on one day and one discharge on the next day, or three discharges on 3 days in a row, or even on 3 nights in a row, he is a full Zav, who, in addition to all the stringencies of Tumas Zav, must also bring an offering when purifying himself from his Tumah.